Okay, today we have Fluffernutter sandwiches, New England staple. Marshmallow fluff and peanut butter. All these jars of fluff are empty. I used all the fluff. The peanut butter, mostly all gone. There's a little bit at the bottom of this jar, so these are 3 pounds each. So five, a little bit more than 5 pounds of peanut butter here. 100 slices of bread. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish it. Actually, there's not 50 sandwiches here. I just looked. That one has 4 on it. So it's 49. I do have 2 other pieces of bread here. One of the bread didn't look too good, so I didn't make a sandwich out of it. I thought I'd have extra. I didn't. If I get that far, I'll make another sandwich. I'll scrape those jars and we'll see. I don't know if I'm gonna get that far. I did the math on this and it's gonna be rough. So we'll see. I'm only gonna be able to drink milk with this. Usually I'd want hot water or something like that with something like this, but make it a little harder. This milk's pretty cold, so yeah, I'm gonna have to try to move pretty quickly on these if I ever want to get this done. So 50 Fluffernutter sandwiches sounded good when I thought of the idea, and now looking at it, whew, this is gonna be rough. All right, so let's see. Start the timer. And I loaded these up. These sandwiches have, good amount of peanut butter in each one. When I was making them, I was hungry, so, don't make challenge sandwiches when you're hungry, right? So, okay, and start. All right, see how this goes. Heavy. That one's heavy. Oh, jeez. This is still on camera. I don't think you can see it, but there's still a lot of plates left. Oh. We get through this one. Oh, see how I feel. I should have just did 30. 30 would have been a good number.
Okay, so this one will make 35. Oh, we just passed the 30-minute mark, so I think this will probably be the last one. Epic fail, but... Like I said, I did the math on this, and I didn't think it was going to be possible, so... I'm not too upset. It's 32 minutes right now, so I think that's it for the Fluffernutter sandwiches. Kind of a fail, but I will finish up this milk. Gallon of milk. I'm gonna do it all these other sandwiches. Ugh. All right, thanks. Like, subscribe. Ugh, stop. 33. Oh, I'm done.